everybody, Tom Barnes, Chicago scene, downtown Chicago at the Chicago Cultural Center. Have you ever been here before? It is magnificent. You have these beautiful rooms that adorn you, all things Chicago, but this is the crown jewel. And I gotta admit, I don't think I've ever been here before. So this is my first time just taking a look at this. Isn't this beautiful? It's a Tiffany glass dome right here on, I believe, the second or third floor, but I'm here to talk about all things Chicago for your holiday needs. We all have that person who loves something from Chicago. How about artists and giving back to the artist community? That's what you can do here at the Chicago Cultural Center at their new store, Buddy. So I'm gonna go and talk to Stella, who curates the whole thing, and that will be the Chicago scene for today. Okay, one more look at this. Isn't that awesome? All right, let's go say hi. All right, so I've made my way inside the new space. It's called Buddy, and it's a store here in the Chicago Cultural Center, and I'm here with Stella. And Stella, you run this whole thing, so how are you, Stella?
Hi, how's it going?
I am great. So for people who might not know the Chicago Cultural Center, they need to know about it, first of all. We're right here downtown. Talk about that real quick and what this store represents inside the Cultural Center.
Yeah, so we're at the Chicago Cultural Center, which is right downtown at Michigan Avenue and Randolph, between Washington, right near the Bean. It used to be the main branch of the Chicago Public Library. It's a gorgeous building. It has these huge Tiffany domes and mosaics, and it's for the people. It's always free. You should come and see it if you haven't been. And we are located right in the center of the building on the first floor, and we're run by a nonprofit called Public Media Institute based in Bridgeport. And our mission is to represent artists, to sell the things that they make in Chicago by Chicago artists. We show over 200 artists. Everything is for sale, and we're consignment. So these artists are getting 60% of the sales right after you buy something. So it's, I'm hoping, a great place to shop locally to avoid shipping and support, you know, the local community.
Right, and I think we're gonna go for a little walk here just to kind of show off the space a little bit, but this is all for Chicago, by Chicago, and we're gonna walk through a couple of things here, including what we're seeing right here, correct?
Yeah, these are called quirks. They're made by an artist based in Belmont, Cragen, I believe, named Gail Placco. They're all made from recycled cashmere. So she's going to thrift stores, she's finding cashmere, and she's repurposing them. They're all one of a kind, and they sell really quickly, and I love them. I have one myself. They're super soft.
Yeah, and this is perfect. You know, we're right after the big holiday of Thanksgiving, and now we're rolling into the official holiday season, and these are great ideas to get for people who love Chicago, who want to support Chicago, and that's what this whole place is and what it's purposed by, including something like this book here. You were talking about this earlier.
Yeah, so this is published by a group called Almighty and Insane. This is Chicago House Party, House Music Flyers from 1983 to 1989. And yeah, it's, you know, for someone in your
this
life.
This is like very underground stuff that they somehow managed to put in a book.
Yeah.
Flip through a couple pages there.
This is like a book that is an archive of that moment in time. So for your, you know, for your uncle that was super into house music, or just like you loving Chicago graphic history, this is great. And this is also sells out quick. Love that.
A lot of people probably don't even know that they were in, you know, the West Loop, where a lot of that house music was when it wasn't called the West Loop back then. It was just the warehouse district, hence the name house music. So here's a couple other things that you were talking about as well,
these
right?
These are all hand carved, and the artist Ann Farley finds trees that are knocked down or cut down in Chicago, and she hand carves these spoons and these dishes from wood that is Chicago. So that's Chicago, Chicago.
Right, that's like right off the parkways and all the houses that people might see, wondering where, what happens to all those trees. And you also have Chicago record labels and all that kind of fun stuff here for the, and even comics over there in the corner, which is pretty cool. And then you have a couple of these installations here where these could be great gift ideas for people that are just looking for something really fun for Christmas.
Yeah, I think this artist right here, Joe Kraft, is a really good example of what we're hoping Buddy does. Mm-hmm. He has some super affordable gifts like this 2022 calendar. This is $25. He's got prints that are a little more expensive. He's got t-shirts you like his graphic design. And then if you're like really looking for something special, he makes these gorgeous plates. This is $375. So we have a huge range of affordable to sort of like you're collecting a piece of fine art.
Right, which is a very it makes it real easy to be able to walk around and check things out that might be kind of fun for people. If depending on how much you love them or who they are to you, you can spend a little bit of a mini fortune, or you can spend something that is like a stocking stuffer, including some of these prints on the wall here, right?
Yeah, and we have some one-of-a-kind drawings and paintings. We have a lot of prints that come in editions. So an example of that is, this is from the print shop called Hoof Print. It's by an artist named Chema Scandal. We've got a number of those in the shop. And then these are by Neatline Custom Cartography, which is the artist Larson Husby. These are actually one-of-a-kind drawings, maps of different parts of Chicago. So,
did you say these are hand-drawn?
Hand-drawn. So
these,
they're all unique.
Incredible.
If you're, if you're in the South Loop, if you're in Little Village, if you're in Evanston, we have different maps for different neighborhoods, different sizes and prices. So that makes that affordable.
And then you also have some things for the folks in your life that might enjoy, home care products to beautify products. Themselves this holiday season, right?
Yeah, like First Curve Apothecary does these kind of like tinctures for your health. We do this one, Personal Space, is a, it's like a house spray. It can also be like a personal spray for your body. Mm-hmm. And we try to go for all natural ingredients. And then these are fun, I think, for a gift. Trumbo soap. These are all natural, but they've got super fun scents and kind of tie-dye colors.
And all made in Chicago, money going back to the artists. It's just a wonderful spot here. A lot of unique things. It's not your typical, what you would say, a souvenir store or something like that. I mean, you do have a couple of those things up there for the people who might want the Chicago magnet, but this is more about what makes Chicago so unique in our artist community and showing off their true talents. What are the hours like for the space?
So we are open 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. Tuesday through Saturday. Sunday we are open 11 to 4. The Cultural Center is open every day 10 to 5. It's always free. We also have a great vast website with almost everything on it, and we ship across the country. So if there's something that you love that you want to go out to your cousin in Colorado, we can do that.
I feel like somebody always has either a cousin or an aunt or uncle either in Colorado, Arizona, or Florida, who all grew up in the city, who miss it very much.
Yeah.
So this is a great way to give a little bit back across the United States. And what's the website for people to go to?
The website is hi-buddy.org.
Fantastic. Well, come by and see you, Stella. Make sure everybody asks for you. You can help them pick something out for them for the holiday season. Thank you very much.
Cool. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. All right. That is Buddy here at the Chicago Cultural Center, TBARNAS at WGNTV.com. If you have a suggestion for the Chicago scene, that's TBARNAS at WGNTV.com. Happy holiday shopping, everybody. Make sure you come downtown, take a look at Buddy, and stop at the Cultural Center. Lots to see.